गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। गुड इवनिंग गाइस। क्विकली कमेंट एंड टेल मी एम आई ऑडिबल एवरीवन। एम आई ऑडिबल? इज द ऑडियो क्लियर एवरीवन? क्विकली कमेंट एंड टेल मी इफ आई एम ऑडिबल। क्विक 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 एवरीवन, आई एम वेटिंग फॉर योर कमेंट्स। क्विकली कमेंट एंड टेल मी एम आई ऑडिबल। गुड इवनिंग रवि। गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। गुड इवनिंग। यस ऑडिबल। ओके राइट। ओके विल जस्ट वेट फॉर 2 मिनट्स सो दैट एवरी वन कैन ज्वाइन इन। टिल देन आई विल क्विकली टेल ए हाई टू एवरी वन। हाय हाय स्वास, हाय दिव्यांश, हाय हासिम, हाय प्रसाद, हाय हसीम, हाय। यस आई एम सेफ। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर सेफ एट होम। हाय गुड इवनिंग। गुड इवनिंग। थैंक यू श्री। ऑल राइट गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। आई जस्ट वेट फॉर 2 मिनट्स सो दैट एवरीवन कैन जॉइन इन एंड देन वी कैन गो अहेड। राइट एवरीवन? यस सर। ओके हाय 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 गिरीश, हाउ कैन वी गेट योर नोट्स? ओके इफ यू हैव अटेंडेड माई क्लासेस यू वुड हैव ऑलरेडी गॉट माई टेक्स्ट बुक, क्यू एंड ए चार्ट बुक। इफ यू हैव ऑप्टेड फॉर द फिजिकल कॉपीज और इफ यू हैव ऑप्टेड फॉर ई बुक यू वुड हैव गॉट द ई बुक्स। नाउ इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द रिविजनरी पार्ट, आई एम टॉकिंग टू हरीश। हरीश इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द रिविजनरी पार्ट देन द रिविजनरी इज एनी वेज अवेलेबल ऑन यूट्यूब। And for the notes, the chart book which is there, you will have to, if you have the chart book, very good. If you don't have it, you will have to visit rameshsoni.com and you can take the version 5 because version 5 is applicable for May 21 if you are referring to the revisionary. Yes, Girish, I remember you. Mahesh, okay. Sir, waiting for chart book version 6. Yes, Baba, yes, I will definitely let you guys know about the version 6. I will definitely come to that. I will come to version 6 also, don't worry, I will come to it. Thank you Karthik, thank you. Karthik says your revisionary classes are excellent, thank you. Losing weight? I don't feel so that I am losing weight. Staying at home means gaining weight, it doesn't mean losing weight. Of course we are working hard, but yes. Hi Akshat, hi. Garvit says Jai Shri Ram. Jai Shri Ram Garvit. Okay, this batch is enough for November 21 or we have to refer amendment. Okay, 1 minute. First of all, I will start the, now we'll go ahead and start. Everyone over here now, let's go ahead and start the session. The first thing I would like to apologize to all my students who had taken my classes for November 21 and the classes which were scheduled, basically the classes were scheduled from this 15th of May and I could not start the class. Everyone with me now, people stop commenting, I am not going ahead and looking at the comments now, please listen to me quickly. Now what I am telling is this November, this May 15th onwards I was supposed to start my regular batch for November 21 which I could not start. Now, first of all, apologies to those students who had booked our classes for the November 21 and it did not start. Now, everyone, what I would like to say is, see, there were many students who had come forward and told me, sir, can you please go ahead and do a live session? Because what is happening is, in this pandemic, sitting at home and going ahead and doing the pen drive classes or Google Drive classes or watching the videos was basically becoming difficult for the students. So many of the students who had enrolled for our classes went ahead and told me, sir, can you please go ahead and give us live class? So I was trying to figure out what best we can do so that we can go ahead and give live classes to our students. So first of all, I would like to talk about the whole session which is there. The whole session, I would like to divide it into 4 parts. Everyone listen to me carefully. I will divide the whole session into 4 parts. The first part I will go ahead and talk about is the students who have already enrolled for my classes. They will be saying, sir, what for us now? So the students who have already enrolled for our classes, I'll be talking about them. Now, secondly, I'll be going ahead and talking about the live batch, the live classes which are going to be held. I'll be discussing about the live batch which will be held. The third, I will be going ahead and talking about students who want to buy only version 6 books. Version 6 books, the students who want to go ahead and buy, I'll be talking about them. And at the last, we'll go ahead and talk about the old classes. Now, there are students who want to go ahead and say, sir, I want to take the old classes, but the new books, all those discussions we'll be doing. So, the first thing, first is for the students who have already enrolled for my class. Everyone, listen to me carefully. The students who have already gone ahead and enrolled for my class till 6:59.59. Sir, we have already enrolled for our classes, for your classes. So, the students who have enrolled for my classes till today, 6:59.59, those students, you will have an option of Google Drive, Pen Drive and the mobile app classes. So, if you have taken my Google Drive, okay. If you have taken my Pen Drive, okay. If you have taken my mobile app classes, okay. You will get those classes. But for the students who have already enrolled, because I could not go ahead and start the classes on this 15th, I will go ahead and give the live classes free to all of you. So, all of you who have already enrolled, people listen to me, already students who have already enrolled for my classes till today, 6:59.59 means the students who are already enrolled, for them, if you have enrolled for Google Drive, you will get Google Drive. If you have enrolled for Pen Drive, you will get Pen Drive. If you have enrolled for the mobile app classes, you will get the mobile app classes. Now, along with that, you will also get the live class, which is our live class free. Means you will be able to watch the live classes free with me. So, sir, I don't want to watch the live class. No problem. You have enrolled for the Google Drive. You will anyways get the Google Drive. Sir, I don't want to come for the live class. I don't want to talk with you direct. I don't want to interact with you. I want to sit at home and watch. No problem. If you have taken Pen Drive, you can watch in the Pen Drive. If you have taken mobile app classes, you can watch in the mobile app classes. But one thing which is there, I will give you the live classes also free along with the Google Drive, Pen Drive or mobile app classes which you have taken. Sir, how will we get it? For the live classes, I will come to the discussion, but yes, I will give it to you free, but you have to be very diligent. You have to be very diligent with the classes. Means you can go ahead and call my office. You can go ahead and call my office number and tell them that you want to go ahead and also attend the classes live. They will go ahead and provide you the option to attend the class live along with the Google Drive, Pen Drive and mobile app classes which you had gone ahead and enrolled for. Okay, sir. Right. Now, sir, for us, I am talking as of now for the students who have already enrolled. Listen to me carefully. Sir, when will the books get dispatched? Now, the textbook, the chart book. For the students who have already enrolled for our classes, the textbook and the chart book, most tentative date, I'll be going ahead and dispatching it on 28th. This 28th of May, I'll be going ahead and dispatching the textbook and the chart book. Q&A book, it will take little time because Bangalore lockdown, most probably, I believe the lockdown should get over by 24th of May. So, once the lockdown gets over, the printers have gone ahead and told me that, sir, we will be able to give you by 27th or 28th. So, once we receive the textbook and the chart book on 27th or 28th, I will go ahead and get the textbook and the chart book dispatched for you guys. Q&A will take little time. So, for the Q&A, you will have to refer to the ebook. For the time being, you will have to refer to the ebook for the Q&A material. Okay, sir. Now, sir, when are you going to start the live classes? Now, listen to me very carefully. I'm talking again about the students who have already enrolled. Google Drive, Pen Drive, mobile app, plus the live class also you will be getting. Textbook and the chart book will be dispatched on this 28th of May. Q&A book, mostly 7th of June. We'll try to dispatch it because the printers will take time after reopening. But he has promised me that the textbook and the chart book he will give me. So, I will go ahead and dispatch it for you guys on 28th. Now, I am already enrolled, registered in mobile. Where can I see live? I will talk about the live session. Don't worry, Surendra. I will talk about the live session. Now, the classes which are there, the classes which are going to happen will become 100% English. It's an English batch anyways. Now, sir, can you tell us little about the live session which you are going to start? I will talk about the live session, but sir, when are you going to finish the classes? Now, when I am going to start the live session will be starting on this 28th of May. 28th May onwards, we'll be starting the live session. I'm coming to the live session now. Live classes, you will be only able to see on your mobile app. Everyone listen to me very carefully. Live session, you will be able to see only on your mobile app. Sir, I want to see on laptop. See, I've gone ahead and tried my best to figure out how we can go ahead and give our live session to the student on the laptop, but it is not working out. Live sessions will happen only on the mobile app. Live session will happen only on the mobile app. So if you have enrolled for my Google Drive class, Pen Drive class, or mobile app class, if you have already enrolled, that is okay. You will get the backup of the classes. But if you want to attend the live, you can attend the live, which is starting from this 28th of May. So 28th of May onwards, the live session will be starting. Sir, live session will be how many hours ka? The same 150 hours ka classes it will be. But along with the live, sir, what is the timing for the live? The timing for the live, everyone listen to me very carefully. Live class, number one. Live classes ka timing will be. Timing will be what, sir? The timing will be morning 6:30 to 9:30. Morning 6:30 to 9:30 will be taking the morning session. Evening. So live class will happen in two sessions. 6:30 to 9:30 will be the morning session. And it will be continued. So basically, listen to me very carefully. We will be taking morning, evening, I'll be taking, and I'll be trying to finish the classes in approximately 30 classes. So I'll be taking morning and evening live batches. The same, only one batch is going to happen. Morning, 6:30 to 9:30, and evening will be 6 to 9 o'clock. I hope people are clear. So in a day, we have around 6:30 to 9:30 means around 3 hours, but I'll be giving a 10 to 15 minutes break in between. So you have 2 hours, 45 minutes in the morning, and then evening will be continuing. We'll be continuing in the evening. So it will be 6 to 9 o'clock in the evening. Evening, 6 o'clock to 9 o'clock in the evening. So around 2 hours, 45 minutes in the evening. Basically, what will happen is 1.5 hour ka session, then a 15 minutes break, then again a 1 hour, 20 minutes, 25 minutes ka session. So morning session will be 2 hours, 45 minutes. And then we'll be continuing in the evening, 6 to 9, 2 hours, 45 minutes. So in a day, around 5 hours, 30 minutes. And we'll be trying to finish the classes. Approximately, I'll be trying to finish the classes in 30 to 35 days. Basically, your classes will get over by 10th of July. 10th of July, your classes will get over. Are we clear? People, quickly tell me, how many hours daily? Daily will be 5.5 hours around. Okay. Sir, I already enrolled. When will I get the recorded class? Baba, the classes will start recording. So this live session, which is happening, this is happening from 28th of May. So 28th of May, morning and evening, I'll be taking the classes. So people who don't want to attend the live session, you will be getting the recorded version of the same classes. So every day I'll be giving the recorded version. Next, any other person, any other doubts, anyone? Can we go ahead? Is it clear? Every day, morning 6:30 to 9:30 and evening 6 to 9. So we'll be finishing in 30 to 35 days. How much time will it take to upload in Drive, sir? Every day's class, mostly you take it to be uploaded by the next date. So 28 when I'm starting. I'll try on 28, but I'll not commit. You will be getting on 29th. How much internet we'll need daily? Okay, this is a nice question which somebody has asked. How much internet we'll be needing daily? One minute. I'll first talk about the internet. Now, 6 hours will be good, Surendra, but in 6 hours, 15 minutes break, so it is 5.5 hours. Can we get Google Drive? Yes, Baba, the live session will also be recorded. You will be getting the Google Drive of the same. Any breaks on Sunday? Yes, Sunday will be enough. Sunday will be enough. So 6 days we'll be taking the class. Live class will be in the mobile app only, and Sundays will be on off. Now 1 minute, how much internet will be needed? So the live class which will be happening can be watched in three qualities, basically 360p, then it is 480p, and then it is 720p. So you will have three options. to watch the live session. If you are watching the live session in 360p, then it is 1 GB around for 3 hours class. So if morning and evening means you will need 2 GB, 3 hours in the morning, 3 hours in the evening. So it will be 2 GB which you will require every day. Sir, if I am watching in 480p, then it is around 1.2 GB for 3 hours class, which will be around 2.5 GB approximately which you will be needing. Sir, if I go ahead and watch in 720p, then it will be around 1.8 GB for 3 hours, again multiplied by 2, which is around 3.6 GB approximately. These are approximately GB consumption which will be there. If you start dispatching 28th book and start also the same day, how can books in first few days? First three chapters I'll be giving the PDF. First three chapters I will be giving the PDF. Books might take 5 to 7 days. 1 minute, 1 minute. Surendra says if you are dispatching on 28 also and you are starting on 28. Surendra, I will be giving the first 3 days, means basically first three chapters. I'll be giving the first three chapters PDF of the textbook, of the chart book and also the Q&A. All the three, first three chapters will be given PDF so that you can watch the classes. After the three chapter gets over, if you receive the goods books, very good. If you don't receive it, anyways, ebook option will be given to you. Right, can we use Google Drive classes in Mac? Please get in touch with the office. We don't have Mac option, it is only Windows. Mobile app, you can watch on your iOS device also. Mobile app, we have for the iOS. For the first three chapters, Jay Shankar, you will be getting the PDF, first three chapters. Okay, now the Roasting Rangers say, sir, please tell about the backup. Now, listen to me carefully. Sir, what about the backup? Now, if you want to enroll for the live classes, everyone, please listen to me very carefully. Live classes. We have one is the live class with ebook. One, we have the live class with printed books. Today onwards, you will be able to see. Everyone listen to me very carefully. Today onwards, you will be able to go. You can go to www.rameshsoni.com and you will be able to book our live classes. Okay. With ebook or with printed book. You can book either of them. You can book either of them. Now, sir, with the ebook, we'll be giving 50 hours ka backup. And with the printed book also, we'll be giving 50 hours ka backup. So if you are going ahead with the live classes, we'll be giving a backup of 50 hours. We'll be giving a backup of 50 hours. So if you are attending morning, evening, I will say that please attend. Trust me, people, you are going to enjoy it. You are going to love it. I also want people to enjoy the class, attend it live, so that we can go ahead and interact, right? If we interact, we'll be able to learn better. So please go ahead and attend the classes live. 50 hours ka backup which I'll be giving. Please preserve it so that whenever you have anything, might be before the exam, you want to watch some classes, then you will be able to watch it. So 50 hours ka backup will be given along with the classes. Now, this backup which is there, the 50 hours ka backup, whether you take Google Drive, whether you take pen drive, whether you take mobile app classes, the ebook and the 50 hours ka backup will be, you will be able to open only in the laptop. Because mobile me, you will be seeing the live batch. So you can go ahead and open the ebook in the laptop. So this printed books, anyways, you will be getting this backup. You will be able to play on the laptop later. You will be able to play on the laptop later. All right, everyone. Next, sir, I can download live class in mobile app. No, Baba. Live classes, you have to see live only. 50 hours ka backup will be given to you. If you have taken mobile app live classes, then you have to attend live only. 50 hours ka backup will be given to you, which you will be able to see on the laptop. Next, sir, can the PDF be downloaded? For the first three chapters, I'll give the PDF, which you can download and take the printout for the first three chapters. Ramesh Soni app is in Windows also. No, Baba, it is on Android and iOS. Can the PDF for the first three chapters will be downloadable? Yes, the first three chapters ka PDF which I'll be giving for the live session will be downloadable. Will the classes upload in Drive are compressed? Yes, we'll have to compress and upload anyways, but don't worry about the quality. It will be the same quality as which it will be in the class. Can the PDF for the first three chapter be downloaded? Yes. Will online classes get count on views? Online classes, live classes. Yes, Baba, live classes. If you are going ahead and opting for live class now, if you are opting for live class, you can watch the live class plus 50 hours ka backup will anyways be given. If we take mobile app classes recorded, can we open in laptop? No, mobile app means mobile app only. If you are taking the mobile app classes will be in the mobile app only. Right, everyone? Now listen to me very carefully. Everyone, listen to me very carefully. If you have already booked my Google Drive, Pen Drive and mobile app class, Google Drive, Pen Drive, mobile app classes will remain as usual. You will get 1.5 views. Plus, if you have booked till today 6:59, then you will get the Google Drive, Pen Drive and mobile app classes 1.5 view. Along with that, freely you can attend the live session. Now, sir, today onwards, if I want to go ahead, today onwards, if you are going ahead and booking the Google Drive, Pen Drive and mobile app classes, it will continue as normal. You will be getting every day the live session, which is happening from 28. Every day you will be given the backup. Plus, if you want now, you also have an option that you can go ahead and enroll. Now, if you want live, you can enroll for our live classes with ebook, live classes with printed books, both can be enrolled. Live classes will be from morning 6:30 to 9:30, evening 6 to 9. Right, everyone? In that between, we'll have 15 minutes ka tea break. Next, what is the next doubt which my students have? Will the online class class get counted? If we take mobile app classes, can we open in laptop? No. For mobile view and Google Drive, will you upload only 2 hours, two lectures every day? Yes. If you take mobile app or the Google Drive, then also whatever live session is happening every day will be uploading. But today's session which is there will be uploaded next day. So if you are taking the Google Drive or the Pen Drive, now Pen Drive. Sir, Pen Drive, when will it be dispatched? First 20 days classes, half classes, when it gets over, then we'll be dispatching the first part. And when the second half gets over, before 10th of July, I'll be finishing the classes. So the second part will be dispatched before 10th of July. Next, sir, when will be classes? I have already told the classes. I have already told, no, it is starting from 28. It is starting from 28. Sir, for live session, whether a book is available, live session book is available. First three chapters PDF will be given. After that, if you have opted for ebook, you'll have to go ahead and see the ebook. We'll be dispatching the book on 28, but it will take time to reach you. Till then, first three chapters you will have to manage with the PDF which I give you. Remaining you will have to see in the ebook. I enrolled in mobile. I take live, then I can see live and I can use 50 hours for additional. Is it booked? I did not understand, Surendra. 6 chart book version 6. Okay, 1 minute. Now the third thing which I'll come to. First thing done, already enrolled student. I hope everyone is clear. Live session, I've already gone ahead and cleared you about the live session. Live session mein Sunday will be an off and the classes will get over before 10th of July. 10th of July is the deadline. We will go ahead and finish the classes. Next. Now, new student, if you are going ahead and enrolling now, you can enroll for the live class or you can take Google Drive, Pen Drive or mobile app. Okay. Now, sir, regular class Hindi. Baba, Hindi fast track is already there. Regular class will take little time. First, I'll go ahead and finish this regular class and then I'll be able to comment on it. Sir, please cover question bank in class if possible. I'll try to cover as much as questions possible. I'll try to cover as much as questions possible. Full in English only. Yes, Baba, the English class is in full English only. Next. Now, there are some students who go ahead and tell, sir, we want to buy only books. Listen to me carefully. Students who want to go ahead and buy only books will be available only from 8th of June. because 8th of June we'll be receiving that Q&A book also. So people who are going ahead and buying only the book, might be you're going ahead and buying only the textbook, only the chart book, or only the Q&A, which is our version 6, which will be applicable for November 21 and May 22 exams. You can go ahead and start your, we'll go ahead and start the pre-booking from 21st of May. For the books, the pre-booking will start from 21st of May, but books dispatch will start only from 8th of June. 8th of June, the books dispatch for the students who are going ahead and buying only books, I'm telling. For the students who are going ahead and buying only books, the books dispatch will start from 8th of June. Right, everyone? How to download mobile app in iPhone? Yes, sir, you can contact the office number. They will be able to guide you. I think you will be able to see over here. 93536-19482. From 21st of May, the pre-booking for the books will start. Pre-booking for classes has already got over. How much data will be required for downloading Google Drive video, sir, for 3 hours lecture? For the complete lecture, it is 32 GB. You can expect around 1.5 GB every day. Google Drive class, take it to be 1.5. Next. Fee structure, please visit mobile app or please visit www.rameshsoni.com. Whether the ebook available for live and also for Google Drive, if student purchase class till today. No, till 6:59 if you had purchased. Ebook will be given. Ebook will be given for all the student, whether you take Google Drive, pen drive or mobile app. Ebooks will be given. First three chapters ka PDF also I'll be sharing. Sir, please explain May 21 RTP and MCQ question. Baba, I am so held up with so many things going on. Your book was book had to go for printing, your chart book had to go for printing, your Q&A material had to go for printing. There's a lot of work which is going on. Trust me, whenever I get free, the first thing I want to do is go ahead and do classes for you only and take revision session, whatever I can. But now I'm very held up, so I'm not able to come up with the RTP and MCQ sessions. Price, how much cost for only books? 21st May, the pre-booking will start. You will be able to get the prizes. Next. Aryant, Hindi batch, I have not announced yet. Agar aapko fast track lena hai, May 21 ka, to aap fast track le sakte ho. Okay, one more thing. May 21 wala fast track aap le sakte ho. Uske saath amendment kar lijiyega. Now, people, one thing which I have been getting doubt from the student is, sir, your May 21 fast track, which is there, English and Hindi. Everyone, suniye, listen to me carefully. One thing which I have been hearing, students are telling, sir, your May 21 fast track, which is there. We want to take the May 21 fast track, Hindi or English, but we want version 6. See, Baba, you can purchase the May 21 fast track. May 21 ka fast track, you can take it. Version 6, if you want, the books will be dispatched by the office only after 8th of June. So today, if you buy the fast track, okay, you can go ahead and take the fast track for May 21. Tell the office, call the office number and tell them that we want version 6. But they will be dispatching only 8th of June, because by 7th of June, we are expecting that we'll receive the Q&A material. All the three books will be dispatched together. So you can take May 21 classes and version 6, the new books will be given to you. You just have to inform the office number. VDSR, thank you so much. I am doing good. Next. Three chapters with PDF will be shared under free resources. Yes, it will be shared. Okay. Will extension of lockdown delay the book? Textbook and the chart book will be dispatched by 28. My printer have gone ahead and told me, sir, we will give you anyhow. Now I am going ahead and keeping my faith on him. And by 28, we are trying to dispatch it. Next, sir, is lecture includes the amendment? Yes, it will be completely amended. Now the lectures which are coming for November 21, the lectures and the books will be completely amended for November 21 exam. Regarding amendments for November 21 will take time. It will take time. Baba, first let me start this class. Once this class gets over, only then I will be going ahead and telling you about the amendment. Let's see what is the ICI ka stand. Let's see what the ICI goes ahead and says in the statutory update. Right. I'll try my best to give you guys as soon as possible. Can't commit a date now. Alapati. Alapati Teja Ravi. Yes. Teja, I'll not be able to comment a date now, but I'll try as soon as possible. Sir, will there be revision classes on YouTube after August month for November 21? Arey Baba, now May 21 ka revision has come. First you watch that. November 21 ka revision. We'll plan. We'll plan. Sir, is there any two view option for Google Drive? Baba, 1.5 view option is there. Two view you will not need only. Sir, is it enough for the first time to go with fast track? Go ahead, go to the YouTube channel. Watch the demo lectures which are there. First 2-3 lectures are being uploaded. If you are able to understand that, you will be able to understand the classes, remaining classes also. Any class for GST practitioner? No, Baba. You can take the CA final ka classes. That is only the syllabus which is there for them also. No. Will there be two view option? No. Sir, for May 21 exam, students, whether questions also have to be read for revision or enough to read concept? Sir, for May 21 exam, students, whether question also have to be read? Baba, questions you don't have to read. Questions you have to practice. Practice is very important. Very important. People, quickly ask your questions so that I can go ahead and tell you guys. Watch May 21 revision twice. Before the exam, watch it 4 times. Nothing can stop you from getting an exemption. We have, see, I don't go ahead and tell about the rank holders, but we have rank holders who have gone ahead and students who have gone ahead and got rank by seeing the revisions also. So they have gone ahead and seen the revision so many times that they remembered everything in the exam, and it was a cakewalk, and they have gone ahead and scored ranks in the exam. Sir, for May 21 exam, whether questions also have to be read for revision? Purushottam, you don't have to read questions, you have to practice. Sir, when will we revise? When will we receive Google Drive link? Google Drive link mostly by 27th of May. All right, students, there was some issue with the live streaming, so I will go ahead and now conclude. Everyone, listen to me quickly. First thing, if you have already purchased my classes, which is Google Drive, Pen Drive, or might be mobile app, you will be getting the Google Drive, Pen Drive, mobile app access from this 28. I will be starting the live batch. Once I go ahead and take the live session, I will be uploading it on the Google Drive, Pen Drive also. Now, if you want to go ahead and attend the class live also, then because you have already enrolled for my classes, so students who have already enrolled for my Google Drive, Pen Drive or mobile app classes till 6:59 today, that is 18th of May, you will be able to attend the live session free. You can just get in touch with the office number and they will be going ahead and allowing you to attend the live session also. Along with that, you will be able to see 1.5 view, Google Drive, Pen Drive or mobile app classes as you have seen, as you have purchased. Second thing is the live classes. Live classes will be starting from this 28th of May, getting over on 10th of July. Every day morning 6:30 to 9:30, evening 6 to 9, I will be going ahead and taking the live batch. Live session will happen on the mobile app only. You can go ahead and download our Android app or the iOS app and you will be able to attend the live session. Sir, if I want to enroll now, you can enroll for live batch. Or you can enroll for Google Drive, Pen Drive or mobile app. If you want to enroll for the live batch or Google Drive, Pen Drive, you can visit rameshsoni.com. If you want to go ahead and enroll for our mobile app classes, then you can go ahead and enroll in our mobile app only, right? Tentative date to finish this live batch is 10th of July, but I'll try my best to finish before that, but tentative date is 10th of July. Now, third thing, sir, I want to buy only books. Only books will be starting the dispatch from 8th of June. Now, people who have taken my classes, for them, we'll be going ahead and dispatching textbook and the chart book by 28th of May. Q&A book will be dispatching from 7th of June. But if you are going ahead, there are students who are only going ahead and taking the books. For the students who are only taking the books, Baba will not be able to dispatch now. We'll be able to dispatch from 8th of June. That is version 6 will be dispatched only from 8th of June. But if you have taken my classes now, because we have to make it reach early to you guys. First three chapters PDF I'll be providing. Remaining you will be able to see the ebook, and we'll be dispatching the book, textbook and the chart book on 28th May, Q&A on 7th of June. Right. Now, fourth, I've also got queries, sir, can we take the fast track? Will we get the version 6 books? Yes, you can go ahead and take the fast track now. Classes will be giving you the immediate access, but books will be dispatched only from 8th of June. Right, everyone? Yes. So here I'll go ahead and conclude my classes, conclude everything. Now, if you have any problem, anything which is there, you guys can go ahead and get in touch with the office number 93536-19482. Right, everyone? I'll go ahead and conclude over here. Come for the live session. Trust me, it is going to be a lot of fun. I'll be interacting live with you, all of you, and we'll be having a lot of fun. Right, everyone? I'll see you guys. Take care. Bye.